David de Gea makes a not-so-subtle dig at Erik ten Hag after sacking. David de Gea seemingly made a dig at Erik ten Hag after the latter was sacked as Manchester United manager. Ten Hag was dismissed following United's defeat to West Ham, leaving them 14th in the Premier League. De Gea shared a pinched fingers emoji on X, appearing to aim at his former boss. Please subscribe to my channel.